Nice mile.
Well, URTV has come to Ravenhill this morning to catch up with Darren Cave and Chris Henry, who are just back from Limerick and the Irish senior squad training last week. Well, boys, how did you get on down in Limerick?
It was a very good week's training. Got through a lot of work. Weather wasn't great, it was very windy and wet, which reminded us of training at New Forge as we do every day, so we felt right at home. And with the senior team preparing for the Australia game and the A's sort of starting to prepare for the Tonga game, the teams were kind of running plays against each other and training against each other, so it was fairly competitive and a very constructive week's work.
Well, you're going to be based up here this week, Chris. Are you looking forward to getting home for a while?
Yeah, it was a good week last week, but it's always nice to be based in your home patch. We're just really hoping that good support comes out from Ulster fans this weekend. Thanks for being a great game. Obviously very physical, Tonga as we expect, and it'll be good to see this war dance as well. I'm sure it'll be interesting to watch. But no, it's nice to be home, yeah.
Well, you have played against Islanders before in the past, haven't you?
Yes, 21's World Cup in Argentina. We played Samoa twice in our group and then on our qualifiers. I think it's any Islander team you face, they're all you know what they expect. They're going to be extremely abrasive in your face, massive hits, massive carriers of the ball. So yeah, we just know it's a big game for us this weekend, and hopefully we got some good rugby to watch.
Well, Darren, massive hits. As a tackler, it's very important for you to put in those big hits if you're playing. Have you taken any tips from Tomosi this week at all about how to tackle a Tongan?
Well, Tomosi's played, I'm not sure if he's played against Tonga, but I know he's played against Samoa before in the Pacific Nations Cup, so he's played plenty of rugby, for and against Ireland teams. So, as Chris said, they're going to be incredibly physical, and I think the Ravenhill crowd and us, we've both seen how physical Tomosi is, and he's a winger, so you can imagine what the flankers and their bigger hitters are going to be like. So it's a very exciting game, great game for to be held in Belfast. It's a fantastic opportunity for the Ulster public to get behind the Ireland A team as well and see some young Irish players, but also get behind the likes of myself and Chris and Dan Toohey and Ian Humphreys, the boys from up here who are going to be playing.
Well, you brought with you, Chris, the Churchill Cup. Let's have a wee look at it.
Yes, indeed, yeah.
So this is its first visit to Ravenhill.
First time Belfast.
And of course, being involved in the Churchill Cup last year, you must have really enjoyed that one.
It was terrific. I mean, the whole summer tour was fantastic, and just to finish it off with winning the tournament and winning it so well against England in the final was something really special. And I think it's great that this Friday, the majority of those boys are still involved in the squad for this. And I just hope now we can meet up in camp tomorrow and get back into playing, hopefully taking up from where we finished off in the summer with this. So yeah, it's very good.
Well, listen, thanks very much, boys, for dropping in to see us this morning. Cheers.
No worries.
Pleasure.